triumphant homecoming too for Len Hutton, who arrived at Tilbury from Down Under. The professional skipper, who set up a record by leading England in 23 tests, said of the tour,
"They certainly were interesting, and I know that the matches were enjoyed very much indeed by cricket followers in Australia."